We all know that dinosaurs went extinct around 66 million years ago because of a huge asteroid impact. But what's been debated for decades was whether dinosaurs were flourishing up until that point, or whether dinosaurs were in a long-term decline. We ran some statistical analyses on some fossil data, and what we found was quite astonishing, actually, because we found that they were in a very long-term decline for up to 50 million years before their final extinction.
It's interesting to think about what this decline in dinosaurs means for other groups that were around at the time. There was opportunities for other groups of animals to take advantage of that in an ecological and evolutionary sense. And the group of animals that did probably take advantage of that was the mammals.
So what this implies is that dinosaurs were going extinct much faster than they were able to replace with new species. And this made them vulnerable to catastrophic environmental changes of apocalyptic scales, such as the asteroid impact at the end of the late Cretaceous period 66 million years ago.
Our study provides the best evidence yet that there was the possibility for other groups of animals, like the mammals, to be on the rise even before the dinosaurs went extinct.